Hi friends, I'm Tasleem. Welcome to my channel, and here's the first DIY of 2019. This is the easiest wreath which will look beautiful both indoors and outdoors. Before starting, I just want to remind you to hit that bell icon because I don't know, there's something wrong with YouTube. It's not sending notifications anymore. So make sure you hit that bell icon so you get notified whenever I upload. So we are starting with this metal hoop or ring. You can find it easily in market. I just cut off one of the ring from this metal wreath. You can use it as it is like I'm doing here, or can spray paint it. Here I have this garland which I'll be wrapping all around the ring. This was from Target. I'll mention all the things in the description box. It is wired, so it's gonna hold on to ring without glue, but feel free to use glue or floral wire for securing it. Just keep going around the ring till entire ring is covered in garland. And this is how it looks. After securing the edges, arrange your flowers as you like. So I'm taking these two flowers, arranging them as my liking, and then in between goes these bunch of flowers. Now I'm just twisting these stems around the ring. You can secure it with floral wire or hot glue. There we go. It's quite sturdy. I try not to use super glue because I do reuse or upcycle most of my DIYs, as you can tell looking at these flowers. So first I'm using three big flowers at the center, and then I'll attach smaller ones to their sides. As always, I'm just twisting the stems of the flowers around the ring and securing them. Instead of using three flowers, you can also use one big flower, and that will look just as good. Now I'll attach these roses here. It's not yet complete, but it started looking beautiful, right? Similarly, I'll attach the roses to other side. Once all the flowers are secured to the wreath, just to make it look full, I'll be gluing few leaves. For that, first I'm placing them where I want them to be. Here I'm hot gluing few leaves under the roses and few on the edges. And this is how my wreath looks from backside. At last, I also decided to tone down the red flowers just a tad bit, so I lightly coated them with white paint. And later I tied a piece of ribbon for hanging. Finally, this is how it looks after white paint. Beautiful, isn't it? If you liked it, hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already. See you next time. Till then, bye.